With the seawall built, the Lodos are now safe on this island. So that's mission accomplished.
Oh my ooze. Look at the size of that storm.
I've never seen anything like it. My readings are off the charts.
A storm this powerful might destroy the seawall.
We need to find out for sure. Loretta, call Dr. Z. She knows everything about weather.
Stormtastic idea.
Hey, if it isn't my favorite heroes, Mission Force One.
Hello,
Dr. Z. Thunder Nation. What's your forecast, Captain Callisto?
Not good. We're on a planet where the ocean has warmed up and started flooding its islands.
Check it out. There's a storm coming, and we're wondering if our seawall will hold up.
Otherwise, these guys won't have a place to live.
Let me see what you're dealing with.
Well, due to the warmer water, this storm is gonna be huge and very dangerous. Until the ocean cools back down, storms like this are just gonna keep happening.
Why is that?
Because warm water holds loads of energy, the most important ingredient for making big storms. I'm afraid that seawall doesn't stand a chance.
Understood. Thanks, Dr. Z.
Anytime, Captain. Remember, weather waits for no one. You need to get ahead of it while you can.
Team, we need to evacuate the Lodos. Now!
Evacuate them? To where?
The Zenith.
This is not gonna be easy, Uzi.
Merc, bring down the Zenith.
We have to get the Lodos out of here.
Too windy to use the multipod. We'll fly the Lodos up in our space jets instead. Miles, you better get over here. The Lodos are scattering.
Raiders!
Everyone, in your space jets, now! Pick up each and every Lodo and fly them to the Zenith.
Got it!
Take you and all your friends somewhere safe.